Hello, and welcome to Machinist News Network. I'm Jason Woodward. Reaffirming what middle-class families know all too well, the Bush tax cuts primarily benefit America's wealthiest families. A new study by the nonpartisan Congressional Budget Office finds households in the top 1% of earnings saw their tax rates drop by nearly 5% between 2000 and 2004, translating to an average tax cut of nearly $58,000. For middle-income earners, however, tax rates actually increased between 2003 and 2004, the most recent year in which data is available. Over the four-year period of the study, tax rate decreases for high-income families nearly doubled that of middle-income families. President Bush and congressional Republicans will likely push to make the tax cuts permanent before they expire in 2010, a move that would cost more than $1 trillion. And who will pay that price? Much will be paid by the children and grandchildren of baby boomers entering retirement age. For more Machinist news, you can log on to goiam.org.